Today, I'll share caudal epidural pulsed radiofrequency treatment after initial ultrasound-guided RF needle insertion with CM-guided advancement for the intractable, radicular, or idiopathic polyneuropathy. The pulsed radiofrequency technique is widely used to provide relief from chronic pain. The electrical field has been suggested responsible for its clinical effect, not by thermal effect. Because of minimal or no tissue destructive character, PLF has been rapidly adopted in clinical practice to treat different type of pain, including neuralgia, joint pain, and muscle pain. The PLF stimulation was first introduced in the nerve tissues like dorsal root ganglion and medial branch nerves of the spine. However, new stimulation methods have been recently devised, such as intraarticular and interfascial stimulation. Furthermore, some reports have indicated RF stimulation in the caudal epidural space to control neuropathic pain. The effect of caudal epidural pulsed radiofrequency stimulation has been reported in refractory idiopathic axonal polyneuropathy, refractory chronic leg pain in patients with post-lumbar surgery syndrome, and postherpetic neuralgia. The clinical effect of pulsed radiofrequency is suggested as a change in neuroglial activity in multiple spinal segments. The authors found that caudal epidural PLF administration attenuated microglial activation and CGRP expression in multiple lumbar spinal level. Their results suggest caudal epidural PLF administration downregulates microglial activity and CGRP expression at multiple lumbar segments, and that these downregulations are possibly correlated with pain attenuation. Let me go back to my operation room. I'll introduce a needle under ultrasound guidance. Let me infiltrate local anesthetics before the main procedure.